Hello, YouTube, if you're subscribed and everybody's in remaining social networks. This is Dark King, and let's try this again. So, fun fact, I begin Lana's mission in the Twilight Zone. That was a joke I made during the stuff that I couldn't record, the Twilight Field, and I was almost done. Unfortunately, my recording portable PC ran out of battery, because I connected the cable to the electricity, but didn't connect the cable to the PC, so it wasn't actually charging. Whoops! So we ran out of battery mid-session. So, unfortunately, now I know half of what's going to happen, which, you know, it kind of spoils the surprise, but hey, not much I can do. Pity. Anyway, without further ado, let's get to it. So, we're going with Lana. So, your book. The cool new one.
Lana stepped through her portal and found a jarring sight. Wherever she looked, the kingdom was consumed by shadow. Though she knew of the Twilight Realm, she had never seen it firsthand. Lana's sorcery could not reveal who or what was causing the twilight to cover Hyrule so completely. She soon came upon a small village beset by monsters. Her mission to close the Gate of Souls would have to wait.
Well, I heard narrator Zelda. Let's do this. You know, I'm interesting to see. Who joins, because I didn't actually finish it, so I don't know if both characters that we're meeting here will join right away. Ooh. Anyway, I'm going to take the non-direct route, because it doesn't take that long, never mind. Well, annoying, so fine, I'll go to the village. I want to take a shortcut and speed up stuff. Ah well. No dice. Ooh. On the right side, it's a kind of situation that would never happen if I hadn't already played it to happen. Okay, Captain Conquered. Let's go get the elf. Okay, get this guy, get him away. It's flying enemy. Now all in your time. So funny. Don't squish me. That's cute. And nothing else. Here comes a Deus Ex Machina worthy of any adventure game. Sure, I got a butterfly. Why not? Anyway. You know, the thing with Lana is that her how do you call it? You know, when this happens, the gacha attacks have a more not more. West directional AoE, so actually works good. Actually works rather well with these guys. Okay, let's go. Eat you guys. BAM! See what I mean? The other one that was on the outside also was also affected. That was an AoE, those, you know, last wall working spells. AoE is a lot more circular than, well, for example, Link, that, well, he destroyed everything in a direction, or Impa, which is the same problem. It also is that, suppose, two sheets, where, well, it's literally an area around. Oh, crap, really? Around. This one is more of a mix of both. Oh, of course though. Ah! Of course though! Other Twilight. I was going to say Twilight Zone again. Dang it! I know this is not about it. What? Now I'm stuck saying it like that. Oh well, crack it. It's Twilight Zone from now on until the end of the last play. Oh, well, let's see. You know how long I'm going to be here. Right, the boss. Oh, that boss. Ah! Again, annoying that he activates where they're walking, not where I'm pointing. Job done. Okay, now I start her to the next one. But first, it's going to take her a little while to get there. I'm gonna activate the owl and kill that guy. Because, no, I'm close. That's precisely how much of a threat these guys are. I can't just, you know, treat them like complete fodder, which they technically are, but hey, details. What pertains to the third faction in this battle? Midna and the rest of the Twilight guys. You know that. Midna and the rest of the Twilight guys. Wow, that actually sounded a lot better than I intended it to. And now I'm not recycling jokes from the stuff I couldn't record. This is what actually spontaneous. Wow, that was predictable. Let's go. And once again, Sia taunting us from afar, dramatically. Anyway, while Impa is doing her thing, I'm gonna clear this one out. Really? Oh well, no such luck. So the Edifol, this guy. Fine, I'll kill them. With precision dodging and good time. Just like that. Okay, so the next one. Right there. Exactly. It's back where I need to go next, so it's perfect. Okay, and now this one is taken care of as well. Let's kill this guy. He's in the way. Hmm. I thought it might have been me, but I just wonder if I saw his shadow pop in. Not that guy, the arrow thingamajig from before. Whatever. It makes sense. Dang it! And that happened. Get off what he course today. Okay. Come on. Not really. Whatever. And dead. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Again, the spider from the magic, or soul, or whatever it is, which I'm completely ignoring. Okay, good, now that's done. Hey, look, it's midnight. actually having fun. I think I have a second to the last bit. So I took my jig. Come on! Lana's ult is like a carpet vomit! In the most visual sense. Find a damn skull or whatever. Oh, so is that it? Oops, misclick. Oh, come on, really? Ah, bracket. Well, fresh. And go. To activate the last owl. I think I'm done with these guys. Really? I just conquered that. All right, a reconquer. Okay, so next on the list, the guy close to my base. Oh, it's Min! Stop! A lot of trouble. So let's destroy this. Go to the Alu on the bottom left. Bottom left. Go. Then Mabel. Ah, crap. Oh, no, you don't. Do anything! Well, no, they're back to already falcon, so. Yeah, obviously. No, they can't! Ah! Moving crowd! Too much crowd! And go. Okay. Next on the list. Guy in the middle. Okay, after that, they shouldn't be able to conquer, but I'm, you know, conquering. Now that the kids have a tool guard done, all that remains is these guys, so take out the flower thingamajig and take out Midna. Not too late, dang it! Because them two for one. Oh well. Nothing fun. Oh come on, really? And another carpet bombing! Not bad, but not good enough. Alright, now. Oh, crap. Go. That's uncomfortably close to my main base. Okay, done. Now, let's run to our mid-main. Man, that was annoying. They took quite a lot of territory. Back. Temporary as it may have been, it's annoying. You know, that just that little red dot that represents the last holding of the initial enemy. Oh well, interesting. That'll fill observation, but nothing more than that. Now that's left is me and the host, so. That's not a Gerani. Let's notice that. Yeah. Oh, that's just perfect. Discount on all go with the knight, with the dark knight. That's perfect. Right, she has Link. Well, Wolf Link. Kinda. Sorta. Good enough. So it's Twilight Princess. Like I said, Breath of the Wild was my first Zelda game, so never experienced it. Let's take out the life of the Twilight. And she's coming after me, so let's get this one. I think I can fight them both at the same time. That's the plan in the first place. Ah, dang it, dang it! Gotcha! And remember, Kirby's bombing, Min is also cut off. Which is perfect. Hey, no, it's Flutterizer. Ah, too bad. Come on, little wimp. God bloody that. And boom! Man, it was brilliant. Ah, damn, really? Okay. Oh, frack, that's real! Okay, I dodged. Come on! Ah! Not quite, need another one. Come on! Okay, that works. Quite well, actually. Okay, almost there. I guess I assume both of them are coming. Interesting. that was going a lot better the first time around. Still, these solo missions are quite a power boost for the characters,
which,
not gonna lie, it's gonna be useful in the future. Quite useful indeed. Anyway, people, that's it for now. Hope you enjoy Lana's great adventure in the Land of Twilight. So, next time, we're going back to see how Link is doing. So until then, hope you enjoyed this, and, well, don't forget to like, subscribe, ring that stupid bell, you know the drill. Till then, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!